Russian troops opened fire on the Kherson region, which was flooded as a result of the explosion of the Kakhovka hydropower plant. This was reported by the military administration of the province. It was reported that the Russian military launched artillery strikes in the province. Two men aged 52 and 25 were injured as a result of the blows. The injured are said to be volunteers helping flood-affected residents.